Last year at the CMAs, all eyes were on Reba as she revealed a dress that was seen around the world. This year, millions of viewers were sitting on pins and needles to see if fashion history would repeat itself. So before the awards, we sent Jan Snyder straight to the designer to find out.
Had country's good girl gone bad? Should this cleavage receive a commendation or a cloak? Would Reba be as daring this year? Only her designer would know for sure.
It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
She has no limits. She's, the sky's the limit.
Sandy Spika has been designing Reba's clothes for over 8 years.
She wore this 2 years ago for the CMA award show when President Bush was here.
Last year's CMA creation is now known as the red dress.
I wondered if maybe I'd get fired for it, but that didn't happen. I thought she looked great.
Following the red dress would be a very difficult task for someone. I mean, like you said, it made headlines. What'd you think about when you designed this year's dress?
Reba came to me and said, I would love a dress for the CMAs that was a purple blueberry color and yellow, bright yellow. These are three end products of sketching for her CMA dress. I'll pull out my favorites and present those to her.
Days before the awards, Sandy's assistants were stitching away. There are nearly as many beads on this dress as Reba's record sales. In another room, Sandy is putting the finishing touches on Faith Hill's dress.
This is going to be her first CMA performance, so I'm really excited for her.
Like Faith, Linda Davis asks Sandy to design her CMA dress in basic black.
And it's very fitted and very short.
If all goes as planned, Sandy has about 2 months prior to an award show to design and deliver a dress. It takes her a bit more time for Reba's stage show.
I always have to keep in mind for quick changes, tearaways, things that come off easily or are put on easily, that is a big consideration to start out with. She changes clothes about 13 times in a show.
Wow.
Stealing the show has always been Reba's intention. So Wednesday night, when Sandy's creation draped so beautifully on Reba, would the world forget about the red dress?
And just think about this time last year, I just had about half of a dress on.
Half a dress. It was the right half she had on.
Perhaps some things aren't meant to be forgotten.
Sandy also designs for other stars like Ricky Van Shelton and Ronnie Dunn. This year's CMAs weren't without controversy. We'll have details when TNN Country News returns.